take a little time. Just look at where we are. We've come very, very far together. And if I might say so,
and if I might say so too,
we wouldn't have got anywhere if it weren't for you, boy.
Love is the sweetest thing.
Love never comes just when you think you will.
Love is the way we feel for you.
We're family.
We're family.
We're family.
All of us.
And you.
Think of where we'd be if we were on our own.
We'd be dead.
We are what holds us all together.
Oh, yeah?
And if I might say so.
And if we might say so too.
We never could love anyone as much as
we love you.
So today, we are going to do a documentary of Little Women backstage.
The Little Woe Show.
One of the beautiful things about working in the basement of Chapman is the wonderful facilities that we get to use.
It's true.
So, Sam and I are going to take you on a tour of the basement of Chapman.
Every evening, at about 7 p.m., you will see the cast of Little Women walking down this snowy valley. Where does a snowy valley lead to, you might ask? Don't worry, it's the basement of Chapman. We're gonna take you there now. First, we have the beautiful entryway.
Beautiful.
Hallway number one.
Also beautiful.
Which then leads to the water fountain. It tastes very beautiful, like that. Mmm. Oh, look, it's the form of Little Women cast members. Say hello.
Hello. Pleasure. Pleasure. We're gonna be going now.
Pleasure. Then leads us to the deep abyss of the hallway to the bathroom.
Tony pooped in it.
That would be Tony.
Where will this lead you, my friend? Where will this hallway take us? Narnia? What do you say? Narnia? Africa? Ow. Maybe we should go all underground and go to China. I don't know. What's this? The bathroom.
A dirty bathroom.
You have no idea.
Dun, dun, dun.
Mysterious exit doors. Two have a lead to a storage room with other storage rooms, three doors, and then there's doors on the other side, which leads to Chapman, aka Narnia. What? I have to go.
Here we are with Dr. Bowling, that's right, the Dr. Bowling.
The Dr. Bowling, ladies and gentlemen. So, Dr. Bowling.
Yes, actually.
How do you feel about being Little Women? I mean, with such an amazing cast, and I mean, you starring in it, of course.
Well, I feel inadequate because of the talent of the rest of the group. It's rather amazing. But I'm working hard and hoping to contribute my small part.
Excuse me? I heard we're actually changing the name of the show to Little Dr. Bowling. Is that true or is that a rumor?
That's strictly a rumor.
Okay, thank you.
Man, that would have made the show that much better. So, also I heard that the display case in Larson, they were actually just thinking of putting a picture of you.
I think that's right. There's a full-page ad in the newspaper.
Okay.
And Dr. Bowling and Little Women.
Yes.
It makes me a little nervous.
But, I mean, it's going to be amazing, though. I mean, you have to say that. I mean,
well, modesty prohibits me from saying too much.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for answering a few questions for us.